This is the craziest thing that I've ever done for food.
This is really, really hard.
You see that it's being stored at room temperature, and that's to allow the fat to actually sweat out through the flesh.
That's amazing. It tastes like an underripe melon.